Good morning, students. How are you all? I hope you all are keeping fine and taking care of yourselves. Today in our English class, we will be doing course book unit 2, section 1, a true story about ladybugs. Now, this story is how a grandmother treats pests. Pest means jab keede lag jate hamare plants mein. So how she treats these types of beetles are a types of insects, a types of pest. When they come to her garden, how she treats them. Now, what would you do if some pest came into your garden and ate up all your plants? Let us see how a special grandmother deals with this situation. Once there was a grandmother who liked asparagus. It may seem silly, but she loved it. She wanted lots and lots of it for breakfast with eggs. She wanted it on toast cheese for her lunch, and she wanted it with special lemon sauce on it for dinner. Now, asparagus is very expensive. So she decided to plant some in front of her yard so that she could have as much as she wanted. Now, this grandmother, she loved to eat asparagus all the time, whether breakfast, lunch, dinner, all the time. Now, because these asparagus were very expensive. You can see asparagus on page number 31 in the picture it is given. Now, these plants, these vegetables are basically not found in India. So, she loved them a lot. Now, because they were very expensive, so she thought of planting it in the garden. And then she could have as much as she wanted. When you plant asparagus, you have to let it grow and get strong for 2 years before you can cut any of the green shoots. So she waited patiently for 2 years to harvest her very own asparagus shoots. Now, grandmother planted these asparagus, and this is in the this plant. Before you start using the vegetable, you have to wait for 2 years to let it come properly. So she was very patiently waiting for it, and then let's see what happened after 2 years. The third year, when the young shoots came up, she had a nasty surprise. Nasty surprise means a surprise which is not pleasant, not good. Some asparagus beetle came along at the same time. Now, as the asparagus started coming up, the same time some asparagus beetles. Beetles are a type of small insects. You can see in the picture also. They had green wings covered with black spots. Their little eggs pointed out from the stems. Soon the eggs hatched, and black larvae moved slowly over all the new shoots, eating the surface of the stems. They munched, munch matlab chabana. They munched up every tasty little shoot. अब धीरे धीरे करके ये beetles जो हैं वो they started giving eggs and the larva came out and slowly slowly their numbers increased and they started eating the entire asparagus plants, the shoot. How frustrating! Frustrating means irritating. This grandmother did not believe in using pesticides to solve garden problem. Now, pesticides are a type of chemical which are used to kill insects in your farms and all. Okay, basically on the plant if you spray, so the insects, they die, the harmful insects. Now, this grandmother did not like to use these pesticides. She knew that somewhere in nature there was a creature who would want to eat these beetles. Now, she thought that we should try out some natural way, and there must be some other insects which would eat up these insects, these harmful insects. Her friend at the organic farm told her that ladybugs might want to munch on those tasty asparagus beetle eggs and larvae, and he told her what she could plant to get the ladybugs to come to her garden. Now, her friend was working in an organic farm, and he told her that if you plant some type of particular plants, then there will be coming another ladybug type insects which will eat these beetles, harmful insects. So she planted purple and orange cosmos, yellow yarrow, parsley, dill and tansy. And by the end of summer, there were many ladybugs visiting her garden. Now she planted the same plants which her friend told, and then there were lot of ladybugs in the garden. Now these ladybugs are not harmful insects. The ladybug also ate the apids on the rose. In autumn, the last ladybugs of the summer burrowed down and hid in the leaves to hibernate. They wanted to be ready to wake up and eat the Asparagus beetle eggs again in the spring. Eventually, there were so few Asparagus beetle that the lady got to eat all the asparagus she wanted. She even gave some to her grandchildren. Now, as she planted these plants, lot of ladybugs came, and these ladybugs slowly started eating all the beetles. And now, as you know, these insects, some insects and some reptiles and other animals, they go for hibernation. Now, after finishing these beetles, these ladybugs, they also went for hibernation. They also went for a summer sleep, so that in the spring they come back again and they get new beetles to eat. Now this grandmother, she had so many asparagus that she ate plenty of them, and she gave some to her grandchildren also. Ladybugs are part of a group of insect called beneficial that help us in our gardens by eating the insect that eat our garden plants. Now ladybugs are one of those insects which are beneficial. Beneficial means jo hame fayda karte hain, hamara nuksan nahi karte hain. Now they are a type of beneficial insect which eat the harmful insects. Harmful insects means jo hamare plants ko nuksan karte hain, unko ye ladybugs kha lete hain. If we choose to use pesticides, we will probably kill the helpful bugs also with the pest. अब अगर हम chemicals, pesticides use करते हैं तो sometimes what happens is along with the harmful insects, the beneficial insects are also killed, which is not good. But the pests usually come back faster than the helpful bugs, and then we have more pests and fewer helpers. But children, what happens is that mostly, generally what happens, the harmful insects come back faster than the beneficial insects. So we, at the end, we have more of harmful insects and less of beneficial insects. So it is better not to use pesticides rather than to use these beneficial insects to remove these harmful insects. The best way to work with nature is to make the helpful insects feel at home, and they will do the work for us. So as I said, that if you make these insect, beneficial insects, comfortable, then they will do your work. They will finish up the harmful insects and your plants will be safe. Now with this, we have finished the story, and I will be sending you the question answers in the group. If you have any doubts, you can ask me in the group.